Hey y'all, it's Catfish Cameron. Back on the Rio Grande. Still looking for big channel catfish. This rough water. See how we do. I'm going to be using common carp. And for the first time ever, managed to catch two pretty large sized bluegill. I kept frozen. I'm going to chop them up. See how they work against the carp, I guess. Let's get to fishing. There's our piece of bluegill, little belly section. Okay, swapping over both rods, gonna have bluegill on it now. That's fish on. It's gotta be. It's a massive turtle. Massive turtle. Oh no. We're getting bit on the other rod, man. a huge soft shell, PB soft shell.
Woo!
Holy moly, man. Thing's huge. Biggest soft shell I've ever caught. Holy smokes, dude. Can y'all see that? I don't want to watch his head. Holy crap. That is a monster soft shell, man. That is giant. Holy. Huge, dude. That's probably just a giant female. Holy. That's a giant Texas spiny softshell right there. Biggest one I've ever caught. They usually eat chicken. This one ate some common carp. Let's get the units right. So it's a 11.5 pound soft shell. 11.5 pounds soft shell turtle, man. That's huge. There y'all go. Y'all see him. He's huge. Eject that thing. Absolutely massive soft shell. There it goes. Mind my shaking. That thing is huge. Take it down. Take it down, buddy. There you go. That's fish on, right? Take it. Dam came off.
Oh no, right as I'm taking my hat off.
a good fish. This is a good fish. Finally got a channel cat, man. He's a nice one.
That's a nice channel cat. I'm guessing about 4.5 to 6 pounds.
All right. That's a nice channel cat, man. 4.5 pounds. Big old belly on it. There you go.
There you go, there's a fish on, I think. There you go.
Ooh, he's down there in these trees. All the way out of the water. Flip him. Ugh. Pretty decent channel cat right there. It had a bluegill head. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. He smashed the bluegill head. I don't got my grippers on me. He munched the bluegill head. It's gone wherever it is. Heck yeah, probably about 3 or 4 pounds. Nice fish, ate the bluegill head. Yes, let's weigh him. Yeah, he's gonna be a 3.54, 3.56. Yeah, 3.56. Woo! Not a bad channel cat. Let's let him go, keep fishing. Heck yeah, man, it's a nice channel. Real nice channel cat. Righty, here he goes. Pretty steep drop right here. Let him go.
gotta have fresh bait. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more Rio Grande fishing action. Thank you.